Don't fall victim to the flu this season. Get the vaccine. We've got 7 things you need to know to combat winter's worst. What is the flu?
The flu is a viral infection. It's different than a bacterial infection. That's important to state the difference. That's why when you have the flu, you can't go to the doctor and they just give you an antibiotic and you feel all better.
What are the symptoms of the flu?
When you have a viral infection, your body is attacking that virus, and it's causing you to have symptoms, whether it be a high fever, feeling very lethargic, possibly an upset stomach, vomiting, headaches, muscle aches, things of that nature can all be occurring that are showing that you have symptoms of the flu.
Can the flu be prevented?
Flu vaccines are created every year for our population. It's evaluated by what strain they think is going to affect the population. So getting a flu shot every year improves the immunity in your system to what flu virus might be out there.
What happens when I get the flu shot?
So walking in sometime between October and May, asking to get a flu shot, that's step one. The pharmacist is typically going to ask you to fill out some paperwork, a little questionnaire to help make sure that we're providing the right vaccine for you and that it's safe for us to give that vaccine to you.
What if I don't wait a full year in between flu shots?
We think of it just in terms of flu season. So as early as the flu shot becomes available, you want to get it. You don't have to wait a full year to actually get your next vaccine.
Can someone experience an adverse reaction to the flu shot?
Most commonly, it's just local irritation, so redness, swelling, discomfort at the injection site. Occasionally, someone can develop a low-grade fever or kind of a feeling of unwell. A lot of people think that I got the flu shot and now I have the flu. Fortunately, the flu shot cannot cause the flu. It's just your body starting to build up immunity to it. And so a few days after, you might feel that way, but it's not going to develop into the flu.
How do I know if I'm having an allergic reaction to the flu shot?
When you're getting your vaccine, typically the pharmacist or a doctor's office will ask to monitor you for 10 to 15 minutes after getting the vaccine. We're looking for things like difficulty breathing, swelling of the lips, tongue, or face, paleness, something like that that might make us believe that you're having an allergic reaction to the vaccine. Getting a flu shot every year is important. It helps reduce the likelihood that one can obtain the flu and also helps prevent from spreading the flu.
Kelly Bowman, CNN.